In the modern day scenario, all-round development, intense use of technology has been made to ensure foolproof made the present security system and methods more efficient and highly successful, incorporating effective use of technology-based and security and surveillance equipment. It is man-makes electronic gadgets. It is important a security guard is conversant with such system. Now, CCTV, it is very commonly used. These are best suitable for monitoring surveillance in one, as which are difficult to physically observe and monitor. These are installed in places such as banks, airports, malls, traffic junctions and other installations. Now you are seeing CCTV is nowadays very common for our day-to-day affairs. In industrial area, office complex, CCTV camera extensively used to observe the premises from a central control room. From CCTV cameras, the footage of past events can be retrieved. Such footage is important for detection of crime. More or less, this CCTV footage is also giving honor in the court of law. IP camera, that is Internet Protocol camera. It is digital video camera commonly used for surveillance, which send and receive signals and data through a computer network and internet. There are two types of IP cameras, centralized IP and decentralized IP. Spy camera. Spy camera is hidden and miniature device used for spying or surveillance of public place. The camera can be hidden in any small objects such as radio, cigarettes, lighters, built invisible objects like briefcase, ballpoint, pens. Now from this name, spy camera, you have to surveillance in some of the important dignitaries, the movements, etc. Here, the spy camera is using for the surveillance people in the PC. PC means plainclothes duties. It is a device that gives sound or vibration to indicate the occurrence of some undesirable events. Example, clock alarm, siren, burglar, intruder alarm, smoke sensor, fire sensor, surveillance item. It is radar. Radar is mostly used in our airports. Fire sensor is very commonly used. Smoke sensor, that is in the high-rise building, in offices, etc., we are using. Burglar intruder alarm, we are using in our domestic houses, any almira, safe, etc. If anybody touch, in bank lockers also, this burglar and intruder alarm is using. Siren is very commonly, that is for any emergency, like your fire threat or bomb threat, the siren can be used. This is called surveillance. An alarm or sensor installed as part of the early warning system connect to control room for security personnel to about the incident time. From control room, they can monitor it and alarm the siren and the party will reach to the place. Observation equipment. Observation means for night vision devices, telescope, magnifying glass, zoom camera. These night vision devices are mostly used from the watchtowers. In elevated tower, people are guarding, they are using the night visions. In our defense also, they are using the night visions in bordering. Smart card. In security field, smart card plays an important role as these are the identification, authorization, authorized parties. Now, smart card is nowadays used in the IT sectors in all the applications security field are as follows. High-end security identification, access control, attendance recording, payment of parking fees, entry or exit recording. Sensor alarm, both works together to make a very effective early warning system for prevention and protective security acting by security guard sensors. A device that works because of light increase or decrease or temperature, pressure, etc. Due to this, it gives signals, currents to alarm to start. Now here you can see the pressures or sometimes temperature. This sensor, it has some bad effect also, mostly in our airport areas in fencing. Lot of flying birds are there. If the birds hits the wires, that fencing wire, alarm or sensors start functioning. It is another negative part for our sensors or alarms. In our international borders also, when people are trying to cross the or any animals, this sensor alarms giving some bad effects.